Right. Oomph, oomph, apparently. Okay, whatever floats your boat. Let's rock. There's a few things to do. Yeah. Where are we? I think I know what happened when the game flipped out last time. It was because I broke a block and replaced it too quickly. It didn't like that, apparently. That's what I think is what's happened. So, we're going to empty some of this stuff into chests. That'll do. No, we're going to hang on to some of that. I'm going to get rid of that. Silk touch. We'll keep that in hand for the moment. Bump, bump. Use some of that. And use some of this. Ta-da! What I'm going to do is lock this section off. And hopefully that should stop anything getting past while still looking reasonably good. I hope. We should be able to get rid of these now. There's enough lighting all over the place. Okay. So, there's a few things that we're going to need. We're going to need to go to the Nether for a start. That's Earth. Boom. I'll store that as well. And we'll use this one, I think. We're going to need to go to the Nether, but I'm going to change out a few bits and pieces. We're also going to need some more diorite, so we're going to go back to base. I've done the maths on the new one. Okay. I gotta redo this. Now, we have enough slime to make the machine that we need to make, but there's always a but, isn't there? I'm going to need some chests. In order to make enough chests with hoppers, I'm going to need a space underneath, which means I need diorite to finish the second level of the base of the new base. Then I can put some chests with hoppers and have it all interconnected. Then I can do the job and start making the rail. We're also going to need at least 3 stacks of quartz to make the beast. So that's one reason why we're going to the Nether. The second is that we need loads more glowstone dust in order to light the new place. Yeah. I've done some preliminary calculations on the beast, and we we need 43 stacks of iron. Ow, 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 ow. 28 stacks of redstone, which is not a problem. We've got that, no sweat. The quartz, aforementioned. We need 2 stacks of slime. And we're going to need 13 stacks of wool. Yeah, right. What I'll probably do is use wood, and that's probably going to be the better option. Yeah. So it's going to be interesting. Very interesting. So we're going to change our equipment. Nip into the Nether. Nip into the Nether? Yike. One thing I also want to do is check our coordinates for directions, and attempt to start making a path in the direction where the new Nether hole is going to be, because that I think is going to be the easiest way to start transporting things from one base to another. I think the Nether is 1 square in 10, so 100 blocks in the Nether is equivalent to 1,000 blocks in the overworld. That may be the best way to do it. Yeah. Gonna be interesting. The other thing I want to do is start checking out caves and things in the locality. See what we've got. The light of the land. Start lighting them up. And controlling spawn, basically. Yeah. Building the beast in that base is going to be interesting. Very interesting. How it's gonna work, I don't know. Couldn't tell you. We're just gonna have to take things as they come, really, and build as it goes. Yeah. A chunk of things are a case, as they always are, which is know what it is we want to try and achieve, go away, and by the time I come back to the game, I've got a fair idea of what's going to do it, or where I want to go, at least. Sorry if I've started anyone else yawning. It's just the way it is, I guess. Southwest we want to face, I think. Yeah. It's going to be interesting in the Nether. Very interesting. Are we carrying earth? Yes, we are. Don't know what's going to happen. Don't know how bad it's going to be. Yeah. Two stacks of slime. I'll probably enhance that all a bit. Yeah. So far, we seem to have been lucky with the amounts of light that we're putting in these. There doesn't seem to have been any spawn waiting for me when I get there. Here, that is. Okay, back to base. Okay, we're home. I've got some pen and paper ready to take down the old stats. Right. These are not exactly in the best of health. But that doesn't matter. Because we're going into the Nether. Yep, that's empty. Ooh, 11 iron. Let's just grab some of this and see what we can do regarding repairing this pick. 17 enchantment? You're kidding. Ouch. Okay. Not much option then, is there? Okay. Right. We want to be facing southwest, which is to the new one. I think we'll want to go west. Let's see if we can get use an iron sword. We don't have an enchanted iron sword, so we're going to see what enchantment we can get with level 12, which will probably just be a 7 enchantment. Anything will help. Ooh, we can get, not bad, could have been better, but not bad, given what it is. Knockback 1, fire aspect 1, and bane of arthropods 2. Okay. This is where it gets interesting again. Yum, 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 yum. Yum. Haven't been in another for a while. Hello. Hello. Okay, let's take some stats. We are minus 142. Height 106. And we're 109. That's where we want to aim when we come in to the new place. And we are currently facing north, west. So we want to go west. So let us go west. And we are currently at height 111. Oh, that's easy to remember. 111. And we are at 115. That doesn't sound good. Oh, shit. Interesting. I haven't been in the Nether since the new update. This quartz will do. Ominous sounds coming from the machine. We're nearly half a stack of quartz already, for crying out loud. We're 2,000, so we want to be about 200 away, which is... We're currently minus 246, so we want to be somewhere around minus 350 with this. We're also going to need some more obsidian, which we can get on the next track down. As usual, the most lucrative areas are actually on the open. However, those are also the most risky. -297. We're getting there. The Nether is inherently more dangerous, not only because of the blocks that it's got, but the lava seems to flow more freely, and the sheer speed that you're mining at is incredible. So you can get into a lot more trouble a lot quicker than ever before. In fact, I think the game is actually having trouble keeping up with the rate that the blocks are being broken. Not good. That is not very good at all. Let's remove temptation. Shit. We're at 378, so hopefully that'll be enough. We've got nearly a stack of quartz. We obviously need more, so we're going to have to go out into the open to get it. With a bit of luck, I left a chest near spawn point. That's two ghasts that I can hear. Two of the bleeders. So you can see if this actually works, ooh, more quartz, it'll actually save us a lot of time. Yay, stack of quartz. 3. I wonder what fortune does to quartz, if anything. Ho ho. Let's go on an adventure and see what we can find. More quartz. And fire. Okay. Ooh, it does have an effect. Whoops. Wow. Just with that little bit. We nearly scored an entire stack of quartz. Dead end. And another dead end. I don't think we want to go down there. Okay. We are back from whence we came. Like it or not, I think we're going to have to wander out. Yeah, we're going to have to wander out. And put ourselves at risk. Where are we? That way? Ooh. Base. I don't know how we did that, but we did it. So, standard routine is down here. And down here. Not what we need. But I want that glowstone. Doesn't sound good. Can't see any easy to score glowstone, if you know what I mean. Nope, it's all fire. Goodbye. Oh, I've been there before, apparently. Really is in my mouth with this. Shit. And that's why my heart is in my mouth with this. Clocks us, we're in trouble. Two of them. We're out of netherrack. Damn it. We could be in trouble. Yes, we're in trouble. Shit. All that sodding glowstone and I can't get to it. Where is it? Can't see it. There it is. There it is. Shit. Shit. Fuck. I blew a hole. Whoa. That wasn't much fun. There's two of the sods. We haven't got much. Time to do a runner, I think. Journey Mo. Do a runner on Soul Stand. That was a stupid thing to say. That's it for that. What kind of state are we in here? Not a good one. Mm-hmm. And that was looking so easy to get to. Enderman? Down here? Jeepers. Right, let's be a bit more careful about this, shall we? I hear it. Okay, we're out of here. Well, sort of. No. Repeat after me. Do not piss off the zombies. Do not piss off the zombies. Nice seam. Nice seaming you again. Minutes on my clock. Not that I'm greedy or anything, but let's try for some more glowstone. Oh shit. I wouldn't even dare to call this a walk in the park. The glowstone belongs to us. Duh. Finger is hard down on the shift. Okay, we're heading home. Which direction is home? This way. Don't anchor the zombies. Believe that we've very nearly made it out of here alive. Shh. We made it. We made it back to base with enough glowstone and nether quartz to do the job. Now, weapons, diamond sword, that's our rather sad looking axe. We need the diamond pickaxe. Where's the other pickaxe? That's silk touch. Where's the other one? I must have left it at the other. What an idiot I am. Okay, so that's our only. We're going to need some more picks in that case. Yeah. We're going to need another 1, 2, 3, 4. See how far we can get with another 8. We are going to want trapped. More light for a start. Armor change out. That iron pickaxe is definitely looking a little sad. Ready to rock and roll. Down here we want a lot more diorite and whatever iron we can get our hands on. I'm looking red. I think that's just the light coming through the wood. Slats. Yeah, interesting. Just move this a bit. So, back on terra firma, and there's something that I've forgotten. That's what I forgot. Fortunately, I've got it here. Diamond. Pick. Will this die? Is there lava immediately underneath this? Apparently not. Nothing easily visible. So what we shall do is abandon ship and carry on with the original plan now that we have what we came for, namely obsidian. Okay, so I've gone those ways. We'll try a little further down, shall we? Ooh, that doesn't look too good. I thought he was on my... I think he's on my right. One more step and I could have been a goner. Looks like we've been here before. Question is, why did I come here before and leave so much iron? I've got a bad feeling about this. A real bad feeling. Okay, we've cleared it my traditional way, so I must just have been going out a different way. This looks like it was probably one heck of a battleground. I left iron. Okay. Right. Just got to work out which the hell direction I was going in. That one. Try and clear the top first. Iron. Okay, let's go for the coal. Okay, I think that's the worst of the vertical danger over. But there is the sound. The deadly sound. Of lava in close proximity. There! That's close proximity. Hmm. Yeah, close proximity, right underneath our feet. Do we have everything? I think so. Okay, now we've got to repair it all. Did I leave something behind? No, I didn't. That didn't sound good. I'm going to leave the lapis for the time being. More lava. There's a lot of lava sounding in very close proximity. Shit. Very close proximity. We're right on top of it. Iron. Wow. Are we going to try for more? I think so. Haha. We are slightly out of cobblestone. Yike. I hate walking over this stuff. More lava to our right. I hear it. Lava sense is tingling. Shit. In a word. Oh, fuck. We've been here before. Sort of. Hello. Goodbye. Ooh, lovey lovey. I'm going to sneeze. The damn microphone would. Now it bloody mutes. Just when I don't need it to mute. Now I'm gonna have to take care of that in post process. There. Note to self, sneezed at, oh my god. One block. Okay. And my spider sense tells me that we can pull a little trick out there. There's always a chance of that happening. I see you. You don't necessarily creep very good, do you? Not colored in luminescent bloody green. doesn't help you, you know. Went to all that trouble for one block. What the hell's up there? Do I want to know? Is the question. I think the answer is probably not. Okay. Three strikes, you're out of here. Oh, come on. Who didn't see that one coming? One bloody block again. Okay, I think we'll call that one pretty much done. We'll just hop over there. and get this lot. We don't actually have that much. My nerves. I'm actually tired. Right, we're just gonna make good on a query. Which is whether or not this coal is actually hiding any more iron. The answer appears to be no. But it was hiding some more diorite. We have a stack of iron and some more. Only 42 more stacks to go. Okay, forward ho. Straight into the section that we just dug out. Right. So this is where we came out. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Last block. Worth it though. Okay, I think we're heading back. Away. I think it's that away. I hope it's that away. Yeah, I think it's this way. Oh boy. Mission successful. We've got all we needed. So now we can actually work on the rail. Right. Let's do some translation here. Still much more gold needed. Or is it? No, actually it isn't now. Yeah. Duh. Brain dead. Yeah, that'll do. 24 XP, not bad. One, two, three, four, five, nine, 218, 36. Yeah, we're gonna need five rows of a double chest. Oh boy, that's a lot of iron. That's a hell of a lot of iron. God alive. Actually, I think we'll translate the iron to the other side. Yeah, looking good. All we've got to do now is kill some squids, and we're squids in. Get it? Squids in. Yeah. There's a saying in the UK called quids in. When you're lucky, a quid is slang for a pound. So if you're quids in, you're quids in, you're in the money. But yeah. Yeah. Nearly there. What is our current moon status? Our current moon status is, where the fuck is it? Over there. It's halfway to something. Halfway to what? I don't know, but it's halfway to it. Right. Right. That's what we might as well do. Go bonkers with the lighting. Yeah. because what I want to do is attempt to light up that swamp. And that's what we're going to do in the next installment. So for now, stay classy. See you on the next video. Bye for now.